From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the S&P 500 weekly chart, and we have broken down rather significantly during the course of the week, as we have seen a lot of fear out there. People worried about Federal Reserve raising interest rates, etc. We're below 4,500. You know, I am a buyer of puts down here. I wouldn't necessarily jump in and short this market. I certainly wouldn't jump in and start buying it to try to be, you know, cute and catch a falling knife. Because of this, I think at this point in time, it's probably best to do maybe options, if anything else, or just simply step away and let this market find stability, and then perhaps see if we just continue more of this type of action.